You dear attractive dewy-eyed idealist. Today you have to learn to be a realist.
You may be bent on doing deeds of daring do, but up against a shark, what can a herring do?
Be wise, compromise.
Compromise and be wise.
Let them think you're on their side, be non-committal.
I will not bow my head to the men I despise.
You won't have to bow your head, just stoop a little.
Why not learn to put your faith and your reliance on an obvious and simple fact of science? A crazy planet full of crazy people is somersaulting all around the sky, and every time it turns another somersault,
assaulting at a cockeyed angle. We make a cockeyed circle round the sun. And when we circle back to where we started from, another year has run. And there's no way to stop it. No, there's no way to stop it. If the earth wants to roll around the sun, you're a fool if you worry. You're a fool if you worry over anything but little number one.
That's you.
That's I.
And I.
And me. That all-absorbing character.
That fascinating creature.
That super special feature.
Me. So every star and every whirling planet and every constellation in the sky revolves around the center of the universe. That lovely thing called I.
And there's no way to stop it, no, there's no way to stop it. And I know, though I cannot tell you why,
that's charming,
that as long as I'm living, just as long as I'm living, there is nothing else as wonderful as
I,
nothing else as wonderful as I.